Migration is the search of a better life. People on the move are usually threatened by war, by climate change, by misery, and they're looking for some future for themselves and for their families. In fact, we should know that only 0.5% of the world population is on the move, which means more or less 36 million people. The problem is that the Euro-Mediterranean is becoming more and more the center of gravity of migrations worldwide.
My name is Talassa. I'm 9 years old and I speak English, Arabic and Italian. I love listening to stories and sometimes making stories up. Well, here's my favourite, and this one is true. This is Kamal. He arrived in Italy on a really crowded boat. At that time, lots of people were trying to cross the sea to other countries because life was getting harder and harder where they lived. It was a really dangerous journey, but in the end, he made it. This is Gaia. She left Italy in a really crowded plane. At that time, lots of people were flying away to other countries to find a job. It was a really short journey and in the end, she made it. So Kamal and Gaia both left their countries to live abroad. They found different languages, different weather, different everything. They had to be very brave. There were obstacles, misunderstandings and dangers. Gaia decided to return to Italy because she was homesick. She also felt sad that in her country there were more and more old people and fewer young people. In the end, they made it. Kamal became a digital designer to help people connect, and Gaia became a writer to help people understand all the bridges and walls around them.
I think we actually need both, bridges and walls. Bridges for the sake of circulation, and walls because there cannot be any home without walls. And a home is the expression of the basic human right of privacy. Generally speaking, we need to integrate most of the migrants because of our declining demography and the need of younger workforce. We should know also that this is not a summer emergency. It is a structural problem, and we will have to come to terms with it for decades.
Kamal is my father, and Gaia is my mother. And yes, that's me in the middle. They named me Talassa after the sea that connects us all. Where am I from? I think I'm from the future.
The future will belong to those people who know there is such thing as history. Our future will be essentially Mediterranean.